Yes, you may.
Dr. Sikorsky, is it possible that somebody can touch an object and their fingerprint not stick on it?
Yes, most definitely. This is why it was odd to me that Chase Covington was holding this briefcase when arrested, but her fingerprints weren't on the latches, which tells me, which ultimately raises the question, why aren't her fingerprints on her own briefcase? So she could have used gloves. Fingerprints don't always stick when you touch them. So since I'm wearing gloves, I'm not further contaminating any of this evidence. I don't leave fingerprints or anything like that. If you were to just graze up against something, anything like that, the fingerprints would be gone. As soon as they're there and we find them, the science from there is absolutely certain that these are those fingerprints. But from that, if they're not on there, it doesn't mean that they never were. It's basically what I'm trying to say.
Thank you, Dr. Sikorsky. Your Honor, I have no further questions. May I approach the witness and retrieve the evidence and return it to the bench?
Any
yes,
recross?
No, no recross to the witness.
You may.
Thank you, Counselor. It's a hard job.
You may, thank you.
Your Honor, ask that the witness be able to step down.
Witness is excused, thank you.